Dust, gas, fumes and vapours are common in agriculture. Breathing them in can damage your lungs and cause diseases. If you are unable to eliminate the hazard, protect yourself and your workers by replacing high toxicity with lower toxicity chemicals, restricting access to chemical handling areas, installing local exhaust ventilation systems, following health and safety processes, and providing and using face masks. For more guidance on what to do at your workplace, visit our website.